Alright, here is some context for what you are about to watch. When this footage was filmed on March 16th of this year, it was the first time this whistle was being used in a very long time. For the first of these three trips, the whistle was a true Florida East Coast 6 chime, with the original bell and bowl from FEC 153, which was the loco that this whistle was fitted to back in the day. However, as you are about to hear, the whistle did not sound very good. So in between the first and second runs, the crew swapped the bell of the whistle to a bell from a Southern Pacific 6 chime, which is how the whistle remains to this day, a hybrid of an FEC 6 bowl and an SP 6 bell. Now, enjoy the video.